Hey you guys, what's going on? Welcome to another vlog. I wanted to start off by, I believe it was IDK says I don't know vapes. She asked me, what do I vlog with? Well, y'all know I'm a camera junkie, but I told her I would answer her in the next, in the second vlog. I vlog with different things, depends on my mood. But right now I'm vlogging on the G7X, which is a wonderful, wonderful piece of sexiness. I'm gonna turn the camera around to show what else I use, you know, blah 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 blah. So when y'all see the fisheye view, it's either fisheye view, yeah, it's either the Vixia Mini. This was the first one I got. This is the first one that they made like this, the first Vixia. Then they came out with this bad boy. And out of the two, this is my favorite. Being that this is a Canon, it's funny that this is called the Mini, well, the Mini X2, whatever. But anyway, the reason why I love this one so much, first of all, it's the other one is great to hold, but this is like, and then the sound on this and the pitch, the sound on this bad boy, the sound on this is, oh my god, I love these cameras. A lot of people, you know, don't like the fisheye. My thing is just don't hold the thing all the way to your face, then it won't be so, you know, ridiculous. Yeah, but these are vlogging beasts to me. Then I have the Canon N. Then there's the N100. So this was the first one they came out with. There was one before this. There was another one before this, where the whole screen didn't come all the way up. Now the screen LCD comes all the way up, so it's like a selfie. Then they have this one's. Sorry, this one was before this one. This one, the screen only goes up like so far. Like, let me show you. That's how they made the screen. Canon, I don't know what they was thinking. But this, Diggy said the picture on this, awesome. And another thing about this, what I like, you can have picture in picture, so I could be filming you, and then in a little small box, you see my face. So it's good, it's a cute concept. But the image is great. Then I have the Canon SX710, great camera. Then, you know, I go into the ELS, the ELPH. So I have the 150, the 160, the 170. There's another one of my little favorites, the 110. It's an older one, but I love it. And the SX610, as I told you, the 710 was up there. This is my baby that, you know, the more professional stuff. That's my T5i. So there you have it. Hi, Papa. But they will still be. Come here.
It comes when your insurance
company says only. I'm gonna go get you your stuff today, your gift from your uncle, okay? I'm gonna go to Petco and pick you up something. I love you. You ready for breakfast? You ready for breakfast? I guess they don't want you driving around on crazy.
About to shower and run out. If you're not following me on Instagram, you need to. If you are, I mean, regardless, follow me on Instagram. But if you are a vapor, someone who vapes, I don't know, for some reason I think saying vapor, if you are a vaporer, someone who vapes, I'm doing another giveaway for the New Year's. Yeah, trying to get
unload some of these issues. So you should subscribe to my Instagram. It's right on the screen over there somewhere down below there. What mine is, Sarcast on Instagram. Follow. I'm doing a New Year's giveaway. 15 to 20 e-juices can be yours. Yeah. If you already subscribed, you already won half the battle. I don't know what the hell I'm watching. I pat my pockets down so many times before I leave my house, just to make sure I have everything. I'm about to leave just now, and I didn't have any money on me. I was like, yeah, that would have been a problem. I would have been able to get Sandy's things, but not mine. I was like, oh. All right. Did you notice? I just left in my lane. When I had my other puppy, I had to stop and think. I'm like, I used to go to Petco for Sandy, but no, not at all. My pants are falling down. I can't believe this diner is still going strong. Floridian diner. I don't know, can I see these? Back there in my quiet days after concerts and stuff, that's where we'd go to eat. But there's not a lot of diners really last long. But that one's been there for a minute. Oh. I still have the card on me. I don't know. It's been a minute. So I asked for help because I'm like, I can't find Baker Strips, but it was down there. There's only one left, and it's one with cheese, bacon and cheese, and no. So I got him just another Bill and Jack. This is a grain-free sort of training. He's not training, but he likes to double treat. This one is chicken and sweet potatoes. I figured I'd get him something different. That's chicken and sweet potato, but I know sweet potato would be the difference. And I got him a greenie. He's very particular. It's like I can't just buy anything, so I got him another one of these for 15 to 20. He ain't even 15 pounds. But the smaller one is just too small, so he'd be fine with that. But one of the people went to check to see if there's another flavor, the regular flavor. Yeah, even though with a peanut butter, I would take, but I'd rather just get the plain one. We shall see, and it's on sale, $9.99. So, how you doing? I'm doing good. Same for you. So, he's going to check. If he doesn't have anything, another one, I'll get a I'll go check on their bones. Sandy is so particular, so it's like I can't just buy anything. Noisy ass motorcycle. Big going on a date to Popeyes. That's not nice. they had these cake pops, but I don't know, I'm just kind of skeptical about it. Cause they had all these icing and sprinkles. I'm like, it looks. And then the cake looked chocolate, but it's not chocolate. I read the ingredients, so I'm like, I'm just kind of nervous. So I got him bone tissue. Y'all, I'm tired. I went to bed like 4 o'clock this morning. I was up at what, 10? I mean, I was up later than usually if I was going to work, but still, my body's like, I'm a morning person, so it started to hit me now. I gotta be in bed early tonight because I gotta be up early to start cooking because I have a brunch lunch kind of thing in the Bronx, and that drive is like an hour and some minutes. What's the weather gonna be tomorrow, man? So I have to get up early because I have to cook a ziti, and so I have to leave something in my eye. I have to leave Brooklyn like 2 o'clock. So I gotta get it crack a lacking early. I have to check what the weather's supposed to be tomorrow. Hey, what's going on, y'all? Good morning. Hey, Pops. Ready to eat? It is the last Sunday of the year. You know, I was talking to God this morning, just grateful. Yeah, some people. Yeah, I'm grateful. We complain a lot through the years about this and that, but really, we got a lot to be thankful for. Whoever it is that you give thanks to. Excuse me, give thanks. You can hear that. Y'all know who that is? Roseanne. What y'all know about Roseanne? But I'm not watching Roseanne. Who can guess what I'm looking for? Put it down in the description real quick. Law and Order. Yeah, yeah. I love Law and Order. So, about to feed this dude. I have to be in the Bronx by 3, so I'm gonna start cooking at 11 because I have a ZD to make for that. So, I start at 11, 12. Yeah, I should be done and I should get myself together. I gotta be in the shower, like, what time is it? God. So I just finished my breakfast.
My friend Walter, he's coming out with a new album, so he needs some like
Ginger Tea on deck.
Pictures, and also he has the WalterBeasley.com where he has
11
lessons,
o'clock. I said I'm gonna start cooking. I'm catching up on vlogs and watching Dan Natural 85.
I have
no idea what I'm talking about. Check it out.
I'm actually heading to school because today is the last day of studying, and then tomorrow I have my final exam. Yes.
So I just poured up all that oil y'all saw before. See, so it's not there. Turkey, seems like the turkey makes more oil than the, more grease than the beef did. Yeah, it's now 11:33. Getting the water for the pasta boiling. Did good. It's 2 o'clock. I'm out of the house. It's taking me an hour and 3 minutes. Bitch, you don't see the shit say don't walk. sorry. It's Sunday. Why can't I have some Jesus? That should be all the time, but I'm just, the signs, I don't understand. She was just walking in the street like, la-di-da. Anyhow, as I was saying, I'm out the house. Oh, yes. I said 2016, I'm gonna work on that. But look, stupidity just makes that happen. So that should be 1 hour and 3 minutes. Yeah. Loud. Well, I'm glad it's not raining at the moment. Thank you, Jesus. Because people seem to drive crazier in the rain. I don't understand it. Got the ZD in the back on deck. Yo, you must. Oh, God. So people know when I love you and I care for you. Yeah, because I do shit that I. Yeah, I'm up in the morning cooking ZD. What? Not bad, y'all. It's 3:01. I made it into the Bronx. About to turn on Fordham. Yeah. Not bad. I did one wrong turn when I was going into the FDR. I was like, fuck, why did I do that? But this is really quick. I got right back on track. So, not bad. I'm hungry. Oh.
Brutus, what you doing? Brutus. Hey.
What's up?
You chilling? Okay.